didn't know, but baby girl, we got a lot of things we need to discuss.
Hi guys, it's another day and it's so hot in Uganda. So I am at the car wash, as you can see. The car is dirty. I'm at the car wash and then my sister, she's down here at what supermarket. There is a, it's called what, Aqua something, I'll show you. They have so many games, so she's there with her kids. I have to join them by the time they are turning the car. So yeah, let's go. The car wash, and then me, I'm already here at the quality supermarket. So in case you have kids, just come with them, then they can enjoy. But they came here since I think at 12, and now it's 2 p.m. I have my swimming outfit here, and this is the outfit of the day. So yeah, so guys, stay tuned and enjoy the vlog.
Welcome to Aqua World Water Park in Naalya. So let's explore this together. So this is the price, is 100 Ugandan shillings per person. And yeah, you can screenshot it just in case you want to know more. So yeah, pay your ticket here and yeah, let's.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
This place is so expensive, it's 100 per person. As you can see, there is technology gates, so you have to scan there your ticket and then yeah, so the view is wow, oh my goodness. So let's explore this together. One thing that I appreciated, there is a lot of customer care, oh my goodness. So guys, because my sister came early, so there is a girl who worked here, she showed me those changing rooms and I was like, oh my goodness, the changing rooms are beautiful and clean, oh my goodness. At this point, I was excited and nervous at the same time to experience all the game. Can I see the game? Yeah.
No, I'm scared.
Woo! So guys, this place is just located here in Naalya at Quality Shopping Village Supermarkets. So yes, yeah, just here in Naalya. It was here before and it was small, but now it's huge. Yeah, so that's the location. It is my first experience, so I was like, let me just start with this. Because this, I can't be scared with this. So I started with this and oh my goodness, I enjoyed. And my sister was filming me and I'm so grateful. My God bless my sister because she's the one who paid for me. She was like, it's your birthday, Ma. Let me just treat you. Let me just spoil you. And I was like, oh my god.
So
oh
guys,
god.
As you can see, you are up there and I was scared, so I let Katina go first and me, I'm the one. Guys, I was screaming like a baby girl. I was screaming, but yeah, I did it.
And I didn't know that they took me a picture.
So guys, this place, you can come with your children, but then even you can enjoy. So we have so many parents here, so yeah, they are enjoying. As you can see, they are enjoying with their kids and we had so much fun.
my god.
Yeah, you go.
What's up? Yes.
This is our food. By the way, guys, you have to pay for your food if you want to eat, and also drinks. So yeah, as you can see, even adults, they are here enjoying themselves. And yeah, this one is called Aqua Lazy River. So yeah. So guys, there is other activities that they have to call you, then you go to, you prepare yourself, and then you go and do those activities. So guys, at that time I was waiting, but then I was like, let me just do this lazy river again. And yeah,
and then a single girl. Thank you.
Why do you then? How do you have it over here? Mm-hmm. How do you do it?
Yes. Yeah, you look nice. Because I'm tired and I feel cold. Even water entering in my everywhere. The water entered. Noise in my eyes, in my ears, in my mouth. You're right. So
guys, if you are not used to water, don't try this. Don't try this. Because at that point I was like, oh my god. As you can see me, I was like, mm-mm. Let me go.
Guys, no. No way.
Don't try this. this. So guys,